I need to target something first.
Intruders here to take our riches, I bet!
Have we found any riches? We've been digging down here so long, I can't even think straight!
No one steals from us! Time to teach these lunkheads a lesson!
I do not have a target.
Of swords, and I know how to throw them.
They call me the Skullcracker.
I've got you. I require a target. Bromark, the chief here! Gonna smash you! Trogs! Fight for your chief! Won't stop Bromark! Trogs! Fight for your chief! Has been a real pest.
We know how to open the door, but that ugly rockhead always kept us out.
Want to see something nifty? What's this? That did it. Now let's see what we can find inside.
Have a target.
You better go on while Olaf recovers.
Halt!
The unworthy will not enter this hallowed place. Keeper Tyr's secrets will be protected.
Maybe we can find a few treasure maps. We'll have a look while you go on ahead.
This dungeon is relatively fast and gives relatively good loot, so I kind of like it, at least for catching up.
I need to target something first.
Not on purpose. I pressed the wrong button. That's problematic if you pull.
Activated. Target acquired. System shut down.
Whoa! Look at all this stuff!
Heroes, you can keep searching for whatever it is you folks are after.
Yeah, we're calling dibs on this room. Safe travels all.
While the Dragon Queen seeks to restore the Aspect's power, there's Alexstrasza, the red-hot Dragon Queen. There are others among dragonkind who do not want to see Alexstrasza's plan succeed. Chronolord Dios intends for this... Oh, the Lord of the Chrono, oh dear. For his flight to control the time ways and to usher in the coming of the one true Aspect, whose dominion shall be infinite. Yeah, he looks like a Chrono Dragon.
Thank you.
disc.
What have we here? Alexstrasza's lapdogs, I suspect. I fear I will have to deny your queen her prize. The disc you seek will be mine.
Too far away. I require a target.
May hold the secret to the aspects regaining their power, and we cannot allow that to happen. Now the disc is lost to time, just as you are about to be. In all timelines, you fail to stop me. The sands will scour you from this timeline! You cannot even comprehend the infinite possibilities! The sands will scour you from this timeline. Lost in the sands. Can you feel your fate closing in? You will be lost in time! Efforts are impressive, but in vain.
Seriously, zero items in the entire... Are you serious, game? Zero items?
One aspect, and Murison shall be infinite!
It's RNG for you. I mean, come on, that's ridiculous.
Ooh.
wisdom guide us. Our legacy will be renewed.
4k health, just by giving us the staff. Well, that's worth it.
Let us work together. I will help if I am able.
What appears, what you can do to prepare yourself for the new add-on is do one daily quest and one new dungeon. Come on, Blizzard, that's it. I mean, come on. I thought you changed. Yeah, I was naive.
I do not have a target. I must get closer.
So, I'm going to do this daily, but I'm not going to farm here. It's just not worth it. I mean, it's seriously just 252. I thought if the gear were 278 that we could buy here, then it would be worth it, but yeah, that's just, it's just not worth it. So, we're just going to do this instance, this dungeon.
Remains much to be done.
Strength and honor.
So the question, of course, is what should we get now? We have 252 back. But in terms of what can we get? Most best stats. Legs give most. But we do have 239 already. 189. We could go for the cave, why not? The back. Oh, there are several ones that we can get. Haste versatility, crit mastery, haste versatility. Not great. Let's go with crit and mastery, at least according to the guide. Versatility is basically useless. So, more mastery, okay, cape, and we can get another item. Ring, no, we could use a trinket. Oh, those are expensive, so that's a no. We can get a waste, why not?
May your blades never die.
$100,000 health, 261. Yeah, hard-earned mythic gear. I see.
How can I help?
We're going to see another level squish probably in the next add-on or after that. We're already at $100,000 again. Oh my dear.
We are united in purpose. May we all find what we seek.
I greet you on behalf of Silvermoon. We are a nation on the
I'm probably going to try healing spec for that dungeon. Even though we technically did beat it. I mean, at least according to our experience right now, even as a damage dealer, it's relatively easy to find a group. At least right now.